get started. What you want to do is make a rough outline for the head. Erase any mistakes you don't like. And when you get the perfect shape you like, you draw a line through the middle like this. And smoothie out like this. Like that. So, one spot should be big and then another spot should be small. You can draw any eyes, no one cares. I'm gonna draw a girl. So I'm gonna draw little girl eyes. And make sure you stick with that pattern for both sides. Then you wanna draw your nose. If your nose is too big, erase and start again. You can erase all of the lines right here. All of the lines. And when you've got your head, draw the neck, like that. Draw the neck, and you got the neck. Add your arms. They can be any way. They can be any way, they can be up, they can be down. But first, before you draw your arms, you wanna draw the body. And once you got the body, make a little circle close to the shoulder. Extend it down, and then I'm gonna make my arms going out. If you don't like that, try again. Do the same thing on the other side. The arms don't have to be the same on each side. Tricky. They don't have to be perfect. I've always been bad at drawing hands. Okay, and then once you're done with that sleeve you made, if you did what I did, I'm going to extend it down. And with those little balls, erase the balls, erase those little circles we made. Your body shape, your arms, then what you want to do is with an arm going down, if you've got that, if your body seems a little too big, make sure you put it in like this, so it looks short. And then if you're making a girl, an adult girl, make sure you add a little curve that looks like that. And then on this side, and then you already got the body done. Add the wings. They don't have to be this big. But mine's an adult female. So I'm making my wings pretty big. Then you want to go with those hair, with the hair. First you want to add the hairline. Add any shade of hair. This is my favorite. Adding hair that goes like this. And then adding this that goes behind her. If it goes behind her, you don't have to do that much with it. If it goes in front of her, all you do is do this. And then if it's a braid, And if it's not, if it just goes down like this, make sure you make it go out and go back up to the hair. Make sure you connect it with the neck, and then anything inside that, erase. And then you got your pretty fairy, nice and true. But if you want to, you can add little bangs that come down here. It's not my favorite thing to do, but you can do it. And now, let's color.
Thank you.